Hey guys, welcome back to part two. This is my Boudicca series, and I was looking at it a little bit, and one thing I didn't notice is there are some borders of a city-state right here, which is not good because that was a possible city site for me. So with this last settler, I may have to go up here, grab all these furs, which isn't a bad thing. I have some fish. It's a lot of tundra. It's not gonna be a great city, but I think I still want four cities out early and try to grow these four as much as I can. So let me actually keep scouting along and maybe I can get something on the coast. Let's see. Alright, this one is done. What can they do? This. I think I need some more food. I want this forest hill. Let me try to work this for. Oh, there's nothing I can do, right? I can turn it into a farm, but that's not really helping me. I do want to grow with this city once the settlers are done. Yeah, I need to think about that too. A lot of things I need to think about. Did I stop scouting over here because I was done? Or because I was blocked? Yeah, I do some weird things on Let's Plays. Not too. Alright, so. City state is there. One, two. I mean, I can't build even technically build a city anywhere, right? There's no valid sites. I think I need to be four tiles away. They have a lot of forest. That's probably my bad. Start bias. Oh, what was all this? Where was it? Yeah, he has a little bit of an army, but I'm pretty safe. Okay, I can build a farm. I can chop and build a farm. But I may want to build lumber mills, even though I hate them. I'll build a farm here, I guess. Yeah, I hate them, but I'm not going to get production in this city if I don't do it. Is the mine done? No, it's not. Why is it telling me? It's weird. Alright. Yeah, so I had fun making the first video, and I think this game is going to be pretty interesting. Do I have two furs? If I have two furs, I actually want to trade it for another resource. Like copper. Let's do this. Yeah, because my cities are all going to start growing here, and I'm about to drop another city. So this will save my happiness for quite a while. So this is actually pretty good with the happiness front. Okay, my furs are done. So what do I actually have? I have. Alright, two exports on fur. Perfect. Oh, my horses. I'm not doing anything with those. Do I have any friendly AIs? Shaka. Shaka? I don't think. I want Shaka to be my friend. Denounced Rome.
Bayete.
This could be dangerous signing a declaration of friendship with them. Because everybody's going to hate him at some point. Unless Mongolia. Everybody hates Mongolia. Because he's going to start killing city-states and doing all kinds of stupid things. Alright, let me just try to sell these
Здравствуй.
horses. Will you buy them?
Продолжай.
No, you won't buy them. And Rome, will you buy them?
Salve.
You don't want them either? Who wants horses?
Hello
Elizabeth.
again. Go on.
Okay. But you only have
Would
four.
you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Let me do it this way. This is actually the way
Go
to get the
ahead.
most gold. Keep trading for 2 gold per turn. It's a little annoying, but at least early game it might help to do it. Shaka will
Bayete.
probably want them, right?
Kubega.
Why would you pass up the opportunity to build more horse archers,
Ungavuma
chariot archers, whatever they are?
Lutho neze neze.
Oh, he doesn't even want to do it. Well, screw that. I don't need to take your gold.
Nishtapdati.
Horses.
Epesh.
Alright. Embassy.
Davshanariksamanim.
1 gold, 2 gold per turn.
Garim.
Propose. Back.
Igamar.
And the last one.
Minitesh. Davshanariksamanim. Garim.
Okay, cool. 8 gold per turn. So I should be able to buy that library right away. How far am I from philosophy? I am gonna go after that next. next 20 turns. So, this wasn't super fast, but... Oh, I'm not even building a library here. But that one's going to be quick. So 18 turns. This one will be out quicker. Yeah, I should have everything in 20 turns. I actually maybe messed around too much. No. There's really nothing else. Yeah, I could have skipped archery, but I think the archer is important. Okay, I don't see any spots up there. And I hope Shaka doesn't close the door on me going through his territory. Alright, let me try to get this other fur. I'm gonna have enough gold, right? So, if I buy the hill, it should go to this one on its own. Shouldn't this be the best tile left? Well, I'll wait till later and see what I need to do. If I need to buy the library or if I can build it. I still have 20 turns to build it. If I chop forests, it might be okay. Alright, where was I going with this guy? Okay, let me build a mine here. And play defense. Kathmandu. Okay. I still don't want him knowing. Wait, I have more horses. Oh, I guess I have two sides of horses. Where is my other horse? Oh, yeah, here. That's good. Okay. Who else can I trade with? You still want horses, Babylon? You don't have any gold, so it's irrelevant if you want horses or not. Alright, you have to want horses. Look what you're standing, sitting on. But you don't have any gold. He's the worst. He doesn't know what he's doing with his empire. He's always bankrupt, having all kinds of problems. Okay, you won't want them. Catherine, let's go back to you. You didn't want them the first time. Oh, because you have 8 of them.
Hello again. Go ahead.
Okay. Let's keep giving them to you.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Because I'm not going to be able to sell them all. Okay, Shaka will give me something, right? So what will you give me for the last two? Let's just speed this up a bit. Give me 3 gold per turn. Sorry. My mouse is a little jumpy. Okay. Whatever. Good enough. I lost 2 gold per turn by not doing one at a time, but I think I'm fine with that. They want cocoa. What do they want? They want cotton. Cardiff has grown. Alright. So, still want to work this. And I can speed this one up. 14 turns. Grow in 12. What if I stay here? Grow in 8. 28 turns. Let me get the production going early on these guys. Cities can grow faster later. This needs a library right afterwards. I'm working a 1-3. Yeah, it's fine. I'll keep doing this. Okay. And this is like the bottom of the map. Let me go back up here with Russia. Yeah, explore the rest of Babylon. Okay, worker. Let's get that mine out. And how many turns away? 3 turns for the bison. Build a farm. And let me just stay here. Yeah, it's a shame I can't get another city over here. I mean, it's just a bunch of forests. There's nothing really there. But strategically, it would be a nicely placed city. Yeah. I don't think anybody dislikes Russia, right? Should probably check that first. Okay, and I can get better trades from her. Yeah. Seems like a little crowded of a map. Okay. And I'm 4 turns from a religion. How many religions are left? I didn't see very many go up. Yeah, there's still 4 left. That's a lot. Okay. This scout. Oh, it's a warrior. What am I doing? Alright, you need to go back to your homeland. 16 turns away? That wasn't very great. Alright, this one. I have nothing to protect it with. That's weird. Let me get a unit out as quickly as I can. 1 turn. That's pretty quick. I like 1 turn units. Oh, it's because I chopped that forest, I think. Oh no, it's not from that. Oh yeah, it is. 1 second. Okay, let me move up there with some more of my stuff. And let me finish this camp too. Should finish the same turn. 3 turns I think I had left on this. And I need to clear that top part up with my archer. Get rid of all those barbarians. Alright, so I have an archer. And 2 turns. I may want to delay it a turn. It should be okay. Should be pretty close regardless. Okay. I think caravans at this point. Or a caravan. Oh no, is he attacking me with his scouts? So Shaka knows where I am, so I might as well sell my embassy at this point. Yeah, it's okay. I really don't want him. Oh, he can... He is... If he takes Persia, that's pretty much it. He's gonna be right, my neighbor. But he has Mongolia here. Let me see, where is the demographics? Who's top soldiers? Shaka is. Oh well, it wouldn't be fun if... Oh, this is pretty impressive. I hope he's not coming after me. He is kind of aggressive at times. Yeah, I should definitely start building some archers here. But he's just hanging out around his territory with his army, and it's not a great army, it's just a lot of crappy stuff. Am I working my best tiles in my capital? Probably not. Because I haven't looked at them in a while. Alright, I can do this bison. I can hook up the cattle. And at this point, let me wait for my archer before I keep going ahead. And can I go... Okay, Russia's right there. Oh, maybe those two will go to war. That'd be good. Alright, this... Let me check this out. I do like these tiles, actually. I should maybe work that 3 food, but I'm getting a whole lot. I have so few hammers. Probably want to keep it on these. Growing in 7 turns. Should be fine. I'm going to get the caravan going to the city anytime soon. Sometime soon. Alright, I need to continue. Let's camp up. Do I have my Pantheon here? I do, so I'll get some more food on that guy. That's good. Okay. Where did I say I want to build the city? On the coast, right? 1, 2, 3. So, well, there's nothing. Plus 1 food from camps, I'll get a lot of extra food here. So I think put it just there. Let me get there with Archer. And what is this tile producing? 3, 2. Sorry. New computer, I don't have my settings. I think I want my tooltip to pop up much quicker than that. Where is it? It's not. Oh, maybe it's game options. Tooltip. Let's do that. Turn game. Is this not the tooltip? Is this something else? Is that the map info? Maybe that one. Whatever. I like information, so. Yeah, that's better. Okay, I want that. Alright. What can I do with this guy? I need to start building roads, but I maybe want to improve as much as I can up north. Yeah, for sure. You're my buddy. I can actually trade with England those furs right now, because I'm about to improve some new ones pretty quickly. But I may want to sell them. I should have the happiness. Maybe not. Let me... The thing is, if I don't trade for them, the whales, someone else might get them. And then you run into a situation where you need happiness and no AI has anything to trade you. So let me do this. Just kind of reserving them for later. The only other thing is my faith is not great. And I need to do a little bit of a better job of that. Last game, I had no faith the entire game. Literally zero faith. Alright, the settler needs to get through first. Okay. And the worker could technically be stolen if Caesar moves and they go through. Hopefully he doesn't go right here, which I think he might actually do. Okay, he left. Alright. So let me put my... Oh, that was dumb. Okay. What I meant to do down here was move my archer to that spot. Am I going to be able to... What tile are they taking? 9 turns. Yeah, I'm gonna just go ahead and buy it. Get more fur. Sell that at least. Get my money back. You know, I have some friends to get flat gold from, so that's good. Okay. Yeah, I know he is. And I would like you to kill him, I think. But you're actually a better player than Shaka. You guys should both go to war with him, I think. Did you guys talk to each other? Because there's allies waiting. Okay, what's up here? Alright, worker, improve that, and I'll fortify. And let's get that caravan in Dublin. That's the only one that has a granary. Could get some early science from it, but I need that city to grow. Alright, and let me go ahead and get this city. This is where I want it, right? I don't see anything else. I don't think there's anything up there. Like, more fish. So, yeah, let's just do it. And I could work this deer tile with my new city. If I did that... Sorry. Citizen management? If I did that, my library would be 25 turns. And if I chop one... No, I'm 5 turns away. So, yeah, let's not do that. And how far am I? I'm 6 turns from the policy to make the National College go quicker, so that's pretty good. I think this is all going to work out. So, I will not work this tile with the city. I will work just this basic... whatever, this tile, I guess. And I will go ahead and buy the library right now. Work on a granary. And I'm still waiting on my religion. And this is forest here, right? He can't get to me? He can't. Oh, he couldn't. Anyway. Zone of control. Oh, I forgot the library. That's not great. It's okay, because I'll get that policy in 6 turns.
A te considerando.
Wait, how did I get a fur? Did I settle on the fur? No, I didn't, right? No, I didn't. It must have expired, I guess. Okay, let me keep exploring. So I have a fur to sell, but I may want to trade again. Alright, this one needs to bring food to our capital. Yeah, Babylon is doing pretty well, but I think it'll be okay. Alright. Let's go here. I didn't build any Pictish warriors. But it's okay. It would have been nice to clear out the barbarians with them, get some faith. Maybe I should. They're not a priority, I don't think. So, my libraries are all going to be up pretty soon. 5 turns, 4 turns for philosophy, that's fine. 1 turn delay. It's good enough for a let's play. And let me get this guy. Start killing him. Okay, library's up. And I think I actually want a shrine. I could definitely do with an archer. Let me keep growing, though. Yeah, these cities are not going to be that great. Well, if I can get these... Where is it expanding to next? This is why I hate the unit scroll. Okay, is it expanding? No, it's going to the plains. Not on the river. It's not going to the floodplains. Why is it not going to the floodplains? Okay, this is 85. But I need some of these tiles for that city. Okay. Cardiff group. Oh, I bumped it off the tile, stupidly. I need to micromanage all this stuff a little bit more. Okay. So, this is a pretty good tile now. And this moved on its own. I'll keep it there. Maybe it moved for a reason. Okay, this worker needs to head back. And maybe I'll start the roads. I think I'm about ready to do it. I can improve some more stuff up here. Like that deer. Let me go here. Just so I can see if anybody's going to try to steal that from me. Okay, this game is going pretty well. I don't have much concerns. I'm going to have to build an army here because the thing that could derail it is getting wiped out of them off the map. And there's some aggressive guys. Alright, philosophy's done. I'm a little bit away from still my libraries, but by a little bit I mean 1 turn away. Oh, crap. He has a spearman. Oracle. Oh, this is not my capital. Let me get the granary. And try to get around through here. Choose research. I think I'm going straight for, I may want saline. But I don't have the granary up yet. Oh, and I can't build roads yet because I don't have this. I can't build Pictish warriors because I don't have this. It's okay, I think I need... Yeah, let me go wheel first. Civil service. Oh, I don't know why this shift key is not working. Civil service, education. Yeah, let's do that. Next turn. I still don't have my great prophet. I'm now 7 turns overdue. How many religions are left? Oh, still 4. Oh, there we go. Speak of the devil. Alright, great prophet, found a religion. Boudicca likes forest. There's something that resembles a forest. Not really. Oh, this looks like a tree. Yeah, we'll call something else. Tree hugging. Okay, food from camps. Alright. For each foreign city, there's nothing really faith based that's going to help me. I should probably do tithe. Yeah, I don't really see anything. Let me do tithe. Follower of belief. Do we have pagodas? We do. mosques, peace gardens. I think pagodas makes the most sense. Yeah, I'll do it. And tree hugging. 1040 BC. Okay. And this worker, what was I gonna do? I need to get more production. Are there any hills? What is this, a hill? How much is it to buy this hill? 130. Wow. Oh, and I did not. Okay, I have a 3-food tile that could be working. But all these tiles are decent. Let me keep growing, actually, so I'll do this. I'll work it. And get that National College. So, it'll be turn 88 National College with 4 cities. Not the worst thing in the world. I've done worse. Is this a hill? Yeah, and I'm going to lose 1 faith when I do that. I don't need it yet. I have a mine here. I can get this one later. Yeah, let me go ahead and put a farm here. And, oh, Caesar is getting in on the action, it looks like. That's good. And let me try to get to this deer. Alright, what am I working with this? Oh, they have a settler. Someone didn't do a good job of that. I will chop. And I need to get to this deer. Where did that stupid spearman go? Okay, dot policy. And this is for the quicker National College. Perfect timing. So things are working out this game. I'm a little worried about warmonger neighbors going out of control.
Poco fero, a te considerandum.
Is this my last fur? No, it's not. Oh, Persia is a friend though and wants my fur, so let me try to do that. Yeah, you. Aren't you my friend? Oh, it's Babylon. Oh, I must have mistaken them. Yeah, go 6. And embassy. So.
Wisdom.
Yeah, it's kind of suicide. This scout has kind of outlived his purpose. It's kind of expensive to keep. How many city states have I gotten so far? Oh, not that many. 3, 6, 9. I need quite a few more. But. Maybe why don't I just delete him, get some gold back. Okay, so we have another good tile. I think I would rather work this, get some production with him. Even if I grow a little slower. And I could try to actually get the Oracle in this game. Huh. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should have went for the Oracle. But it's still going alright. Okay, can I kill this guy? Open terrain. Oh, not yet. But I should be fine. So let me start work there. And, oh, I see everything. So let me come back. And where was Babylon's capital here? They don't have a lot of room. Hopefully them and Russia go after each other. And England and Rome. There's just this is a small map, feels like. I'm actually lucky to get 4 cities. This might be a good one to have a let's play on. Alright, I think I want a water mill. Let's get that going. Temple. I think I'll get the infrastructure down first. Temple, then water mill. And what was I working? Yeah, I like all these tiles. And you're my friend, so you can give me not that much. That's not very good. So you had 95. How many gold per turn can you... Maybe... 5? I don't think so. You're going to ask for 4, I think. Let me think. So... I don't feel like thinking. Good. That doesn't sound like a good idea. He's friends with Russia, though. Let me do it and just see how this plays out. Shaka is obviously going to go to war with him, I think. And I can try to get this guy. I think I'm going to delete my scout. So, yeah, an extra gold per turn. I think it's worth it. And this one too, I think. Alright, I'm going to buy this deer. And then the gold should come pretty quickly. The farm hooked up. Get all the furs hooked up. And get rid of this camp. Catherine, what do you want? Oh, friends with Mongolia. That's so weird. Panama City has declared war on Genghis Khan. So who's he at war with? The Zulu. Okay. Oh, maybe they were at war last turn. I just didn't notice it. Sophia wants a trade route. This is one that I have still negative influence with. They have silver. They're hostile. Probably not worth it, but later on I could maybe... try to grab an ally with them. Alright, can I do anything with a scout? Can I actually scout? I'll give it one last shot. Try to get through here. Oh yeah, I may need to get open borders with England. I want to delete it. 5 gold and 1 gold per turn. Good enough. Farm. And... oh, you're back. I see ya. Okay, what was I doing with this guy? Nothing. Alright, I think I need to start building roads. Yeah. If I'm gonna build roads, I should probably build roads with everybody.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
You can pay me for the embassy. I don't really care about yours.
That's unacceptable.
Oh, it's unacceptable. That's kind of rude. Okay, Augustus Caesar is went to war with Shaka. People hate you, buddy. Do I have... do I have any horses to sell? No, I don't. 0. Okay. Start playing. Alright, let me get this road started. And let me go here. Oh, look at all this. Holy crap. I don't think you're going to survive, Shaka Scout. So they really want to kill that camp. And they're shooting me, so let me do this so he moves into the camp. I don't really care if they take it. No city-state wants us dead, so it's kind of just a pointless thing sitting there. Alright, I can actually do some good tiles now. And I'm already working them. Alright, next turn. Nobody can get to it, so... okay, keep shooting you. Choose production. What city is this? Oh, I'm not working this tile. Didn't I change that a couple times ago? I think I did some terrible micromanaging in this game, but it's okay. I think I should get some more archers. But that shrine would be nice. Alright, shrine archer. And how are things looking? Gold situation is solid. Still a little while from education. National College.
What is drop?
I could have maybe chopped it. That might have been helpful. But I want to keep that one faith there. Okay. So, I'll finish the road with this guy. And we need to build 1, 2, 3. I guess I'm going to put it here. 1, 2, 3. It's going to be 4 no matter what. Yeah, it's kind of just awkward. Well, okay. This looks like olden day Civ where you have a road on every tile. Maybe it would be better to put it. No, it's okay. I'll do it here. It's going to be a little slower getting to the city, but whatever. And. Okay, what do you have? Oh, perfect. 240, please. 40. He's actually getting some money. I like that. The road. And. Are these camps all done? Yeah, so you can finish the last camp, and I'll start with the roads on the other guy. And I'll kill this guy, too, if I can actually pull that off. All right, Dublin. Now, do I want to put my Writer's Guild in the capital? Okay, I need to buy this floodplains, because I already lost. I need to buy this. That's probably gonna piss him off, but yeah, I don't want to do this. I hope he's not up to anything. I would like these extra tiles here too. If I can get this one, that'd be nice. Let me actually. I hate buying all these tiles. He's gonna get mad at me this turn, so I might as well buy two. Rather than buying one, then I can't buy one later. If I put the guild here, I might have more food in this city. But I like having the flexibility of having in the capital with my caravans going there. So, yeah, let's do that. And maybe I can get some culture going. I can actually try for the Oracle. But turn 83, I might be able to pull it off. Especially if I take this tile from the capital. That's okay, I'll just build infrastructure. Let's get that circus up. Which is, I know, one of the things I did not discuss, but I think it probably is best. Everything's going to start growing pretty quickly. Okay. Oh, my warrior's back. It's about time. Persia did not yell at me for buying tiles. I guess they were technically out of range. Okay, so my capital is done. Do I want to try to get the Oracle real fast with it? Actually, let me just play it safe and get some archers. And
poco, però. Considerando.
He's okay with everybody, right? Yeah. Okay, so I'm friendly with everybody except. I could have been friendly with Shaka, but that would have probably ruined things. I may need to start stirring up some wars between people. Okay, so my warrior is done. Where was Kilimanjaro? Was it actually something I could... Should I try to get another city over here? I could get spices, banana. There's actually a pretty decent city spot, but then I'm exposed to Shaka. I think I'm going to just play defense this game. I don't think I want to deal with it. What is happening here? Seems like it took a very long time to build that road. Okay, all workers need to be building roads at this point. Oh. Okay. And I'm okay with Persia. I don't think they're going to declare war on me, even though they definitely could. Alright, let's get some more archers. And this is taking a long time. First for copper. Yes, I still want to do that. I'm at zero happiness. I'm at negative one happiness. What happened? Oh, my cities are growing quickly. Okay, I am three turns away. Alright, is there any city-states? I don't have any good city-states on here, do I? I have one culture, one. What is this? No ally. It has dies. No quests. I think I'll try to ally myself with that at some point. Oh, stupid thing. But I need to deal with my happiness problem right now. I don't even see any mercantile ones. It's okay. Okay, happiness. Well, it's not a big deal that I'm unhappy, but obviously need to fix it at some point. I have that circus coming. Building an archer here. Yeah, I need to get Coliseum, but I need the technology. And did I sell my last fur? Is that what happened here? No? Alright, I've just hit critical mass. Okay, so if I'm not gonna be... I can take some food tiles away. Like this one, I can move to, more hammers? But I don't have any hammers anywhere. Okay. Oh well. I think I'll get the Writer's Guild right after that. Get the temple too. Get the temple first. Keep killing. I don't like being unhappy. But I do have a lot of cities. Alright. Okay, so I have some defense now. Very weak defense, but better than nothing. I'm about to get another fur. Hopefully I can trade. Oh, I can trade my horses again. So, propose. Igama. Let me do this a bunch of times. Ebesh. La. Oh, he doesn't. He only wanted one. That backfired. Sanbano. Okay, let me just sell them straight up. I can get 9135 for this. Let me keep taking AI gold. Oh, you don't. Oh, sorry. I'm actually trying to trade you all three. Cool. And can I buy that city state? No, I can't. Oh, wait, 772. So the 772 for culture city state. I really wish I had a quest. So I could do 4, that would be 65. I would only hold on to it for 5 turns, though. I don't think it's worth it. Not yet. Let me keep building roads. And killing this guy. Just having one Pictish warrior would have been pretty cool. Okay, furs. What is all this garbage? I want 7 gold per turn. Okay. I was kidding, I want 6 gold per turn? Yeah, that's fine. Okay, and I'm selling everybody furs at this point. And that's all the furs I have, so that worked out perfectly. Which is not a coincidence by any means, but... Okay, this gold, I want to hook up. 105. My god. Yeah, this scout's gonna take him from me, but there's nothing I can really do about that. Okay, granary. I think I want to start building some culture. I don't have any of the good buildings yet. Too bad this wasn't a scout archer. Oh wait, no, I can't move after attacking anyway, even with that guy. I'm gonna go ahead and take... Oh, you don't want... Okay, I'm not gonna do that then. Oh, he didn't... That's weird. I guess he didn't want to make me mad. And... let me do it like this. Choose production. I got my circus, I'm breaking even. Let me get the amphitheaters out. Yeah. And I have horses to sell again, and only one person looks like they're interested. One gold per turn. Okay. This is really boring. I won't do this later in the game. I'll just sell them for flat. And now he only wants one every turn, I guess. But wait, somebody else wanted them. Mongolia wants them. Yeah, I'll do this in the early game when the gold really matters. But later on, not so much. How about just for 38 gold? They really go for 45. Oh, he doesn't want them. Okay. I wonder if they fix that. I don't think so. Okay, finish. Another archer. I think this is all cleared up over here, right? Was there another camp anywhere? Alright, let me just defend with that guy. Let's get this last road hooked up. And this is Tundra Hill. Okay, I want to buy that gold. But it's really expensive. Where is the borders expanding to? This worthless tile over here. Alright, let's build a farm. And yeah, I need to get that gold. This is expensive. 105. But you gotta do what you gotta do. I should be able to sell it for some 240, hopefully. Alright, this is Cardiff. Let's get amphitheaters. Or temples. Let's get temples. I would like to actually get through rationalism pretty quickly. And I should probably end this part here. So, thanks guys for watching. I think this game is going pretty well. Hopefully, we can stay peaceful and get a pretty decent victory. So, hope you guys are enjoying it. Thanks a lot. I'll see you next time.